Hey everybody, welcome or welcome back to the music room for another round of Worship Prep Weekly. It's been a while. I've had some life stuff go on. As most of you know, Bailey had some jaw surgery and things couldn't be better. So thank you for all of your prayers, all of your good vibes and good thoughts sent our way. So the music room and Worship Prep Weekly is a place where I give you an inside look at what it takes to worship prep a little bit. I don't practice a lot on these, but I just give you really just kind of an inside look on what I'm thinking about songs that we're playing on Sunday. So let's dive right in. The set list for January 5th. Oh, Happy New Year, by the way. And before we dive right in, let's give some praise where praise is due. Lord, we thank you so much for your grace. We thank you so much for this Christmas season and this New Year season that brings hope to a lot of people. Lord, I pray for all those that went to church their one time a year. Lord, that you would just stir within them a desire and a passion to come back, to worship you, to get to know you more. Lord, we thank you for all that you've done and all that you're going to do in 2020. We pray in Jesus' name, amen. All right. Gathering, we got Holy Water. That's a new one. Not sure how that one's going to go. Found in You, Great Are You, Lord, for praise one and praise two. We have a song, Here Again. I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet me here again? That's a good one. Then the response is Something in the Water. Carrie Underwood. Boop, boop, boop. Courtney is going to rock that one. Doxology for Communion 1. Communion 2 is Rest, which is a really, really, really heartfelt Matt Marr trio. So it's me singing most of the lead, and then Courtney Hooker and Courtney Coode on the backups, and they take over the first verse. Totally one of my favorite, favorite, favorite songs ever. If you don't know Rest, you have to go listen to it. And then, if there's time, you say Lauren Daigle, and then Salt and Light. All right, without further ado, Holy Water. It's a huge duet, so we're just gonna see what happens here. Switch to harmony there, and Courtney Hooker is going to take the lead. Like holy water on my skin. Love this chord right here. And then Courtney takes over this.
Dead men walk, enslaved to sin. I want to know.
Lots of drums, lots of awesomeness. That's going to be a fun gathering tune that we haven't done before. All right, moving into praise one. We have one of my favorite. I have a lot of favorites in the Worship Prep Weekly podcast. YouTube, as you can tell, is Found in You. It's a band called Vertical Church. This is, again, one of my favorites. This is me. I get to sing this one. This is super fun.
Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. And all we need, you say, is found in you. Hey, found in you.
Church. If you haven't heard that one, go find it right now wherever you listen to music. So good, so good. And then we'll transition into Great Are You Lord.
More passion. pour out our praise at your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only.
Amen to that song. You give life, you are love. He is life, he is love. Believe it, receive it, believe it. It's his breath in our lungs. So for that reason, we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise to him and him alone. All right. Man, we got some big songs this Sunday. Big songs. What key are we doing here again in? Let me check. I'm not in a C. All right. In that case, I will capo here at 5 and play in G shapes. Can't start this song out right.
Will you meet me here again?
As you can see, that one can get pretty big. That one can go a bunch of different places. Who knows where it's gonna go? Lead me, lead me. All right, after here again, we hear from the pastor, and then we move into the response. Is it the response? I can't remember what we call it. The response, where we collect the offering. And I'll just give you a little taste here. Carrie Underwood tune. Very driving, very fun. I'm sure I'm gonna sing it wrong. Just play on this one. I've been where you've been before. Down every hallway, slamming door. No way out, no one to come and save me. Wasting a life the good Lord gave me. Somebody said what? See, I can't even do it. I'm not even gonna try. I'm gonna leave that for Courtney. But changed, and now I'm stronger. There must be something in the water. Must have been something. I probably have like two or three more people in this house that could sing that better. But we're going to move on to the communion set. Rest. I normally don't play on rest. So we're going to see what happens here. Oh my Lord, you are my shepherd and I shall not want. My Lord, beside still waters, you repair my heart. I trust in you. Oh, I trust in you. Soul and you give me rest. Oh, the memories of your faithfulness. You restore my soul and you give me rest. You restore my soul and you give me rest. You give me. Shaka Laka. And the last one we will do is You Say by Lauren Daigle, which you know, you guys have heard a lot. She's been playing on pop radio. I think she was given a bunch of awards for that one. So if you want to hear that, Courtney Hooker singing that one, pretty sure. Come on. Come on, come on. Acts 2 United Methodist Church. They're at the corner of Penn and Covell up in Edmond. I will leave you with a season's greeting. Hey, I hope you guys had a good time hanging out with friends and family over what we call a break here. I know we did. We had a very unique, very chill Christmas. Chrissy's parents came into town, which was super cool to get to spend some quality time with them. And of course, Bailey is healing from her jaw surgery that she had on the 19th of December. Again, thank you guys so much. You guys are an amazing community. Thank you for your prayers and your good vibes. I know I said that at the top of this, but I wanted to make sure that I bookend my my gratefulness for you guys. Be kind, worship with all you have, and prep yourself next couple days for Sunday. We'll see you. Bye.